Mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawman is putting an end to my running, and I'm so far from my home.
Oh, Mama, I can hear you a crying, you're so scared and all alone. Hangman is coming down from the gallows, and I don't have very long.
Today is Friday, January 26, 2018. This is your WBHS News, and I'm Danielle Hollingshead. Congrats to Megan Pirelli, Danielle Bailey, Shelby Martin, Anthony Albright, Braden Stefnik, Destiny Lichwa, and Noah Murr for having their artwork selected for exhibition at Okeby Institute's Stifel Fine Arts Center.
And I'm Lauren Neer. Seniors can start bringing in pictures for the Flashback Friday segment and senior quotes for the yearbook. See any yearbook member or Mr. Davenport to turn in yours today.
And I'm Vidria Foster with your sports. The wrestling team competed at the OVAC tournament over the weekend, earning a runner-up finish in Division 1A-2A. The team had three placers. Mason Kneff won four matches, all by pin, on his way to a fourth-place finish. Tino Cusick won four matches with two pins, placing fifth. And Lane Dunlap won four straight matches after losing in the first round to place sixth. Also, picking up wins for the Bulldogs were Christian Waterman and Elliot Dean. The wrestling team lost a match to Union Local on Wednesday, 34-30.
And I'm Taylor Newkirk. The Lady Dogs JV and varsity team won against Martins Ferry on Tuesday night. The varsity score was 50-26. The varsity also won on Wednesday night against St. John's. They are now 5-12. They play again on Monday at home against Barnesville starting at 6.
The boys' basketball team fell against Cameron on Tuesday night. Their next game is Saturday against Shadyside at home. Freshmen start at 4:30.
The bowling team had a match on Tuesday against Monroe Central. The girls and varsity boys both lost in a close match. The JV boys won. The next match is on Tuesday at St. Clair Lanes.
Good all.
I'm Vitria Foster, and I've had the chance to interview Coach Nelson and some of his wrestlers. What is your favorite memory from the past four seasons?
Probably getting to know all the guys and building a bond.
Do you have any goals for your last few tournaments?
Well, I just want to practice hard and go out there and give it all I got.
Do you have any advice for next year's team?
I would say always work hard and remember never to bring up the ball game.
How do you feel about your performance at OVAX?
I feel like I did all right, not what I wanted to do, but now I know what I need to clean up and work on.
How did you feel when you placed at OVAX?
OVAX is a good tournament to place at, being one of the biggest conference tournaments in the United States. My goal was for the top, but fell short of that. But it was a pretty good weekend.
How do you plan to prepare for sectionals?
I'm just going to get in the room, work harder, work out more, lift weights, get ready mentally and physically for the off season.
How did you feel when the team got runner-up at OVAX?
I was very proud of the team. They've worked really hard this year, and it was a great accomplishment for them. Bridgeport has a lot of tradition in wrestling, and so we're just trying to work up and try to do better every time.
How did you feel about the team's performance at OVAX?
Overall, it was a very good performance. With three placers, it's more than we've had in a long time. So I think we did really well.
I'm Haley McFarland with your weather. Today's weather will be sunny with a high of 49 and a low of 38. Tomorrow's weather will be partly sunny with a high of 50 and a low of 47. Sunday's weather will be rainy with a high of 49 and a low of 30.
I'm Taylor Newkirk with your lunch. Lunch for today will be spicy chicken sandwich and whole grain bun, corn, green beans, mixed fruit, and a chocolate oatmeal bar. Have a great weekend, Bridgeport.
Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it and give myself five more. My helmet in, walk to the 50-yard line. Just the coach and me after we lost 8-10-9. And I cried, man, next time to get in here, I'll have to buy.